Congratulations, candidate number 4. Now we will award our third runner-up. Miss Bicolandia 2022, third runner-up, will receive 50,000 pesos cash and a sash. And Miss Bicolandia 2022, third runner-up, will be awarded by Miss Darlene Joy Boncolamo, together with City Councilor Honorable Hill Rosales, Executive Committee Miss Eloisa Badong, and Miss Universe Philippines Charity, the beautiful Miss Pauline Amelinx. Third runner-up is candidate number Iris Oresca.
Our Miss Bicolandia 2022 second runner-up will receive 75,000 pesos cash, prize, and sash to be presented by Dr. Agnes Claveria, the Honorable Joselito S.A. del Rosario, our City Councilor, Honorable Jesse R. Albius, our City Councilor, and Joey Gilas. Are you ready? Our second runner-up is candidate number 15, Jeanette.
There are two women left. As a customary, the first runner-up is very important. If for any reason our Miss Bicolandia 2022 cannot fulfill her duties, the first runner-up will take over.
The first runner-up will receive 150,000 pesos cash prize and sash to be presented by Attorney Raquel Vergara, our Executive Committee, the Honorable Jose B. Perez, our City Councilor. The Honorable Cecilia B. Veloz de Assis, our City Vice Mayor. And of course, the wonderful Arnold Vegafria.
While our Miss Bicolandia 2022 will receive a quarter of a million pesos, that's 250,000, and a personalized design crown by Majesty Crown Collections. To present the award, we have for the Package Tour Award, Miss K. Floriano of Campsur Viaje, Honorable Nelson Ligachon, our City Mayor, together with the First Lady, Attorney Marion Ligachon, together also with Judge Number 9, Ms. Cory Quirino, Miss Bicolandia 2019, Ms. Paula Labayo, and the Chairman Executive Committee, Honorable Jose Sonny Raniola.
Bicolandia, the moment we are waiting for. I will announce the first winner of Miss Bicolandia 2022, which means the other lady is the first runner-up. Ladies and gentlemen, our Miss Bicolandia 2022 is... Our Miss Bicolandia 2022 is... Miss Bicolandia 2022 is... Candidate number 9, Rina Adikode. Which means candidate number 12 is our first runner-up. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Bicolandia 2022 is candidate number 9, Miss Rina Adakuden.
Taking this one step at a time, cut your back if you got time. Oh, one foot in front of the other. One foot in front of the other. One foot in front of the other. Star in the sky, it's the desert in my heart, and I know where to hide. I'm the king of nothing at all, and you're my queen of nothing at all. Well, out here in the dust, if you don't have trust, ain't nothing left of us. This is the exodus, they just tested.
A round of applause, please, for our Miss Bicolandia 2022.
How can we even together? There can be no limits. Got mine, oh, one foot in front of the other. foot in front of the other. One foot in front of the other.
Finally, a new Miss Bigolandia Queen is chosen. Congratulations!
We wish you and your court an exciting, fruitful year ahead!
Once again, congratulations to Miss Bigolandia 2022 and her court. We'll bring with you all the best wishes and warm felicitations. Once again, thank you so much, Bico Region, for having us. My name is Cindy Opinero, Miss Intercontinental 2021.
I'm your Miss Globe 2021, Marie Monte.
It was indeed an honor for me to share the spotlight with you both. Beautiful ladies, we wish to see you again next year for Miss Bigolandia 2023 pageant. Until then, thank you and good night. Thank you guys.
I got a feeling like gold. I got a feeling like gold. I'm gonna do it my own, I'm gonna do it my own. Misbehave and elevate, take it up a notch. I'm going up these levels, gonna show you what I got.
To join our five lovely ladies on stage, our city officials. Again, may we request on stage our city officials, headed by our Honorable Mayor, Mayor Nelson Ligachon, Honorable Vice Mayor Cecilia Diasis, and all our city councilors.
After a